So what's going on, guys? It's Carson back today with a video for you guys. And in today's video, I'm here with another episode of this Goalie Be a Pro, and I believe that we're good. What? Why are we? I don't remember if we're this far back. Apparently we are. Or if this is where we're at in the season. Apparently it is. Looks like we'll be taking on the Pittsburgh Penguins. And then maybe another, or probably another team. Okay, it's good. So yeah, we're going to go and jump in. We're going to play the full game against the Penguins because why not? Do we have like a stadium jersey alternate, I guess? I think they have a, yeah, they have a stadium. There we go, that works. They got a 92 in net, we only got a 73. So that's not good. Okay, I'm good. Just making sure. Defensive skill stick, eh. I already know how to do it, anyway. Oh, I didn't mean to press A. I meant to watch everything, but whatever. Looks like we're playing in Pittsburgh. So, hopefully we'll beat the Penguins on away ice. Just give them nothing to shoot at. How? Our team hasn't even gotten it out of the zone yet. It's just been in our zone. I guess we're only like 3 minutes into the game though. And then they lost another faceoff. Go now. Why you have the chance? Go, while you have the chance, and you're just going to dump it in. Are we even going to be able to beat Matt Murray? Probably not. This is a good Stanley Cup final rematch, though. Even though I think I'm assuming both the goalies will be different goalies. Because I know I didn't start because, oh my. I feel like that's not right, though. Like, I feel like we were a lot further up in the season. Don't let it save. Exit without saving. I just feel like we're a lot further up in the season. Let me load my most recent file. Right here. See if it's any different. Oh. Okay, it didn't save. Play game so we can watch everything again. I'm gonna go with our regular away. Their stadium. Actually, I might go. There we go, and then their stadium. I just need a lot darker of a jersey for us. 3 minutes. There we go, that's good. Apparently we can't get the puck out of the zone on pro anyway, so I'm not going to up the difficulty when we can't get it out of the zone anyway. I'm going to move the webcam a bit though. There we go, that's a lot better. I guess not a lot better, but it did something. I'm going to watch this and see our stats. We're 0-1-0. I did not start, or I did not play in that game. I'm assuming that was Pekarinen that played that game. Just assuming. I'm 0-0-0 with a 1.15 goals against average and a 9.56 save percentage. And Matt Murray, which is 1-0-0. No shutouts and a 1.99 goal against average with 9.916 goals against average. So our goal against average is almost identical. I think less than like 100% off. I think. Phil Kessel. Oh no. What? Okay, it's over here now. And now it's out. Luckily. I'd feel a lot better if we, like, got one early. But you know what? I understand if we don't. Forsberg. Is this year two or three? This might be year two, I think. I'm pretty sure this is year two. Did he miss wide? I don't know if he missed wide or just... or if Murray saved it. There we go, just... kind of give him nothing to shoot at. Make him throw it on net, just like I did. Adverson or something like that. Something along those lines. There we go, I'm good. To Forsberg, to Jager. That's to Subban, to Jager. That's to Johansson. And here come... oh, no, Forsberg. Okay, yeah. No, no, I didn't think so. I did not think so. I didn't think you'd want to this early. Maybe save that for the third. I'll just say, yeah, I'll save that for the third. With about maybe 5 minutes to go. I'm actually in position this time. I'm really focused right now. Okay. Someone got a piece of it, I think. What? Get up! Oh, I think he just took it right through me. Isn't that... oh, vertical, horizontal, that's easy. Just like that. Well, the... obviously the puck has to be in our zone, but... oh, yes! I'm gonna lose big time, but... whatever. Penalty, so what? Let me see, I'm gonna take him down on one big dodge. Nope. He got one in on me. We're just exchanging some fire here. What? I dodged that one, but whatever. I told you I'd lose. Just don't be injured. I don't think I'm injured. I think I'm really tough, so. Yeah, no, I'm not injured. I like how they're celebrating a win, or not a win, a fight win. But, it's a fight. It's not like they just won the game. Like, at least it's 4-on-4. 4-on-4 is always fun, so. That's my reasoning on, getting into a fight, yeah. At least we got two, people back to play somewhat of defense. No, get to it. I don't think I got... wait, no, I was going to do some vertical horizontal. But you know what? Whatever. Whoa. Hornquist. He's someone on a breakaway, kind of. There we go. There's one vertical horizontal. I'm assuming that's what VH means, because one pad is vertical and one is horizontal. Oh, wide open net. He had a wide open net. There was no way Murray was going to save that. Just no chance. 4-on-4 for 51 seconds. Jager to Bonino. And here comes Cole. It's interesting, some of the players that the teams... oh my. Such a bad goal to give up. I thought he was going to go cross crease. I honestly did. You know what? Meh. I don't really feel like... I honestly just don't feel like doing this anymore. You know what I feel like doing? Some Johnny Benson be a pro. Trying to keep my... or I'll look at like the stats and stuff. Oh, we're 0-2 and 0, so exit without saving. I don't know if it actually exit without saving or not. Sometimes I don't think it does, but you know what? Why not? Be a pro career. Load. You know what? No. Let's do some of the plow. Washington Capitals. What? How? I have like two. Huh. So let's see if it actually does save. It'll be at play next game instead of sim to next game. If it does save. It says game was successfully saved, so I mean, I guess I trust it. I guess. Says that that's the last saved game. Continue without saving. Well, it sure saves. don't know what it's on about, but hits the plow on someone that I didn't see. Oh, 3-1. That's not good. At least my classic, or our classic jersey. Then, Center National. Okay. We got the better goalie, so I mean, we should be leading this, but I guess not. Apparently not. Franchise mode, participate in NHL expansion draft and be the first to play as the Vegas Golden Knights, or reshape the entire NHL by creating and drafting the 32nd NHL team. A lot of people have already done that, so I won't be the first, but thanks for noticing, coach. Niskanen, or something. However you pronounce the name. Please be us that scored. It was us. 16-23. And now down to about 16-10. Oh, they dumped it in. Gathered in by Niskanen. No. Find me. Okay, at least I didn't get credit for a bad. Call for pass. Nice. Interception. I mean, not really an interception, but what? Oh, no one wants to go. No one wants to fight me. I don't blame them, though. I do not blame them whatsoever. No. This isn't my position, so you know what I'm going to do? Oh, crush him. I injured him. I knocked him out, I think. Maybe not knocked him out, but like... Oh, no. His helmet's off. Whoa, he's getting a few away on me. I lost the fight, but you know what? He's injured. That's one less guy for us to worry about. Who was it? Who was it? Oh, man. Who is that? I can't. Are they going to show him in the locker room? I fought Matt Martin. I'm not going to show him walking into the locker room. Man. I don't know how I didn't get like boarding or something there. Charging something. It's going to be Toronto putting another one on the board. Take it 4-2. And I know not to fight anyone now because I'll lose. Here. No. Buddy. Okay, there we go. There. Aw, oh, he just lined me up. Oh, I didn't injure him, though. Would have been nice to, though. No, I'm kidding. Oh, I'm probably lucky. Right there. Get out of my way. I'm going to the bench. Got in front of another one. And down to 408, and they're on the power play, so I gotta help kill it off. I'm not taking the face off. No, I'm not. Win the draw. A big win. Let's see what happens. Didn't drag it very well there. Van's Riemnike. All a part of generating an offense. Clear it. Shoot. He just threw it on net. Score. He Cover. Why did I get? How did? What? That's some messed upness. I got credit for cover the point, but our teammate put it in. That's messed up. That was like an own goal. Everything should have gone up for getting some hits. No, I'm not. I'm not a star of the game. And I didn't think I would either. Or I don't think I would be either. Probably just play a few more games. It's only 6:30. Feels a lot later. Now we're taking on the 1-4-1 Wings. Brooks Orpik is back. Now they're 1-5-1. It's even worse. 2-1 our lead. Hits. None. Ooh. They got one back. I'm gonna go random jersey. That works. I'm gonna try and level out three guys this game. That's my goal. Three guys. Just completely level them. My battery's good. Had to make sure that my battery was good. Otherwise, I would have switched controllers so that made sure it didn't die. But I'm good. If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey. This is gonna be fun. Close game. Play smart and focus on the next goal. I'm assuming my dog's out there begging for some food. Oh. It was Detroit. I think that's like, what? Three unanswered goals? I'm pretty sure. Boom. What? He still has it? I didn't realize that. Nice save, Holtby. Nice save. Get out of my way! I'll slash ya. Oh, that's not as much of a level as I wanted. Brooks Orpik is right there. Ovechkin. Oh, this is the kind of... Oh, I was gonna say this is kind of leveling I want. Oh. I missed it. Oh, no. Bad line change. Or I got credit for good line change, but bad timing. I got 7 minutes and 40 seconds on the power play. I got to get my team back in this. 1:08 power play for them. We honestly can't clear it out. We got to. Oh. Don't clear it. Yep, nice back. Boom! Boom! You wanna? Anyone else? Yeah, I didn't think anyone else wanted to. I just leveled him. I absolutely leveled him. There we go. We're gonna lose the face-off, of course. Trevor Daly. I can't really level a guy that's like, give me the puck. No, why did you clear it? Sent out of the zone by Wilson. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna get ejected, I think. No? Just a regular penalty. I had to do that, though. Didn't even injure him. Man, I'm surprised. I would have, like, broken my spine on that. No. Coach, you want me at the bench? Oh, I almost leveled that guy too. Delayed hit, I'm assuming? No. Oh, I'm just trying to do a bit of everything right now. Zetterberg. I'm just trying to find... Oh. Come on. I just wanted the puck. Maybe I hope I get sent down to the minors. That'll honestly be fun. I'll just be able to level like every guy. We're down by one now. We're gonna have to. How did I miss that? Am I like tired or something? Oh, I have to get off. Oh, we're on the 42nd power play. Yes! Tie game going into OT. I wonder if I'll even get any playtime in OT. Probably not. I think I'm on like the third line. Please score. Detroit scored. There's another loss. And there's their second win. Only their second win. Which is even worse. Aw, too bad they don't have a top roughers of the game. Or the three roughers of the game. I'd definitely be one of them. Definitely. Who's next? Florida. Florida's next on the crushing list. On the crushing to-do list. Even better, scoreless going in. Oh, this will be fun. This will be very fun. Very fun. Let me just adjust it again. There we go. We're good. Huh. There we go, 99%. 93%, I guess. There we go, there's 99%. New line. Oh, I'm on a new line? I'm assuming a worse line. Maybe I'm on the, maybe I'm on the crushing line. It's the line of all the enforcers that just team up and crush you. Then why won't the game load? Or simulate, I mean. Freeze the puck, please. I can't do anything. Please. There we go, finally. There we go. There we go. Finally, it simmed. Don't know why I didn't want to before, and now Florida's on the power play. 45 more seconds. No one wants to go. I guess works with me. Let me... That was so pointless. I knew you would do that. I was gonna lay out and block it, but whatever. A shot. He scores. We've got a score in the game other than zero. Florida's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. 14-43. And they're back on the power play. Florida's in their own end, lugging it along. He is shut right off. I leveled him. Surprised no one wanted to step up. And nice clear. Or do you want to come at him at an angle? The Panthers power play will reset. Aw, charging. Big force. Florida's got their man over on the delayed call and the goalie rests at the bench. Possession taken over by Vanek. Okay, stick tie up 5-on-3. I still haven't been ejected. I don't know how. They haven't scored 12 minutes now. The Panthers get another power play chance here. They've had some effective. Here I come. You better watch out for Mr. Plow. Watch out. I was gonna say you're about to get crushed, buddy. Long shifts. Coach, I hate you. You're gonna regret telling me long shifts after that. Keep it on, or keep it in, I mean. Oh, well, he covered it. I was going to get one more big hit and then go to the bench, but whatever. Whatever. Whatever floats your boat, coach. 9:57. And we're on the power play. Pretty much a full power play. I'm back in case he went to not let me take the slapper. No. Why would you want to let me take the slapper? I don't know. Canucks, Oilers, Flames. Next three. Oh. Someone wants to go. Oh, man. Man. I better not. I don't think I got hurt from that. I just got taken straight down, so. Yeah, no. Just a fight loss. Double XP for a fight? I bet it's a fight win, not just a fight. Huh. 26 seconds. So we got 20 seconds to score. Let's go. No. Barkov. Get the puck. Coach, or not coach, teammate. Yes! 3.2 seconds! What a play! There's the end of regulation. If we win it in OT, it's gonna be like the best. It's gonna make up for the. No one scored in OT. Now we just sit back. This will be the last game. Yeah. I still have to record and edit another video that'll probably go out tomorrow morning, maybe. And they're gonna score. Here comes Ovi. And save. I'm assuming Luongo. Barkov. He's going to score. We have to score here. Please be me. No, it's Nicholas Backstrom. It's over. Hopefully this did enjoy, though. If you did, smash the like button. If you didn't, smash the like button. I'll see you in the next.